All this week on Dateline Schools, we're learning about the VLA transition program, a program to help kids make a successful transition from school to the work and careers. And to tell us all about it, my special guest is the VLA transition program coordinator, Scott Ceglarek. And Scott, you said this is for those kids 18 to 21. So how many of these students do you have involved with the program?
Currently, we have 20 students in our program. We're excited to graduate seven from our program, completing seven this week, as well as bringing in a new group of students. We're bringing in 11 next year. So we're looking at about 24 students total. For next year's program.
Is this a year-round program, or is it kind of follow the school calendar like most programs?
Yep, we follow a regular school calendar, same breaks as your local high schools.
How are the students selected for this program?
So each district, based on their IEP, will determine if a student's eligible for our program, and they'll submit an application, and we'll kind of put them through an application process to determine if this program is going to fit their needs. That's the nice thing. It's very individualized and very goal-oriented per the student.
So what are some of the requirements that they must meet to be eligible for the program?
Again, must be 18 years of age, eligible for special education services, and just cannot have that high school diploma, as that ends your free and appropriate education in state of Michigan.
Do you find most of these kids are in the program a couple of years or just 1 year?
Yep, we see it as a 1 to 2 year process, but it's, again, it's goal-oriented. So whatever the student's goals are, everything we do is going to lead up until that goal. And if that goal is met in a year, mm-hmm. I'm not going to keep them. They're going to go start their life. They're probably working. Mm-hmm. They're probably doing everything they need to be doing to be successful. But if it takes 2 years, as we kind of see, or 3 years, we'll keep them there as long as they need it.
We'll be back with more tomorrow. For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Harrington.